Think about that. You think it's you're sort of degrading yourself by working, you know, in a food store or whatever, but you would voluntarily, to please a curator, give up your whole talent.
Yeah, right. But most of these figurative painters, most of these classical painters, they choose to become modernists instead of blue collar workers.
Yeah,
yeah.
And we have to do something about that.
Yeah,
it's a serious problem.